Dear Alan Johnson, we're against the extradition of Gary McKinnon, not letting it happen to him. He's a valuable Briton, a man with a gift, and we're standing around while they're banishing him. There's the evidence, where's the terrorist? Is America pissed cause he damaged the image? It's hardly the baddest of sins, is it? Admit it. Grab a pen, hand me the petition to stick the extradition act in the bin. I'm not having that, take a fragile man from his habitat. As a matter of fact, such a talented hacker should have a salary at NASA. But no salary, just a salary. Really think justice just as well be served up in Great Britain, where McKinnon can be with his family. But apparently a British citizen isn't considered innocent. If Uncle Sam disagrees, well Dan disagrees, I'm demanding Gary's release. Put your hands up and be counted, cause we are demanding Gary's release.
Free, free Gary McKinnon. Free, free Gary McKinnon.
I see Gmail peeping at my email, but I doubt they're gonna see jail. If we let them take him, we fail. The train to justice derailed. Doesn't matter if he's male or female, disabled, Asian, we need to rail against the veiled pretense. How can we let them prevail? Read the details. Extradition, a one-way system against tradition. If an American did it, he'd never be sent to prison in Briton. So if they reckon they're getting McKinnon, they better be kidding, innit? Pester your local politician to petition to abolish it and prevent this horrible predicament. Use common sense, not ignorance. Not submission to a hegemony. There's the prison and now where's the money? What's the difference? Has anybody got permission to wreck somebody? Watch and listen. So the Pentagon's defenses weren't working as they're meant to work. They were happy as Larry. That's till Gary gathered they were hackable actually. And yes, he acted silly. But imagine if the act was military. He could have smashed security to pieces, weakened a national emergency. But he didn't, cause he isn't a criminal but a fantastic Aspergersky.
Free, free Gary McKinnon. Free, free Gary McKinnon. Free, free Gary McKinnon. Free, free Gary McKinnon.
Yours sincerely, Dan Bull.